Evening folks, this is BestInSlot and welcome back to our Planet Zoo campaign playthrough. I know it's been a while, but we're back with the proper campaign now. We took a little break for the Arctic Adventures pack, but we are back at Myers Rainforest Conservation Project. Remember, this was an old abandoned quarry sort of thing. It was filled with toxic waste. We cleared a lot of that out. And now we're just trying to make a healthy, conservation-friendly zoo. Also worth remembering, at this point in time, Thingy, Bernie, is dead. I don't know why it's worth remembering, but it is, because the Arctic DLC kind of ruined that for us. Anyways, what are we doing today? Well, we're still not even bronze, but we're going to aim for silver. So what we need to do here is get 49 more guests into the zoo. Oh, interesting. I had 666 conservation credits a minute ago, and I've got 668 and I didn't do anything, so that's interesting. We need 8 habitat species, which is a lot. We need a suspended gondola... Don't know why I said that like a weirdo. We need a suspended gondola transport ride, or gondola if you're a massive weirdo, and at least 600 guests in the zoo. So the plan, we only have 2 animals so far, is to try to bring in all those 8 habitat species now and push our way up to silver, and that'll get us all the guests as well. So there's 2 ways we're going to do that. The first thing we're going to do is, and I've been thinking, as dangerous as that sounds, I have been thinking, over here we have ourselves a lovely little okapi exhibit. So we've got our 2 okapis here, our male and our female. She's actually going to have a baby, which is nice. They need enrichment really badly. Am I working on that? Let's find out. Yeah, we'll see what happens. So I'm going to bring in another animal to sort of live with them, one that's similar and can live in sort of a African rainforest sort of environment. So what I'm thinking, it's a nice pair of bongos. There's only 1 at the moment, which I guess we'll have to do, but we'll keep an eye out, and when another bongo becomes available, we'll send that in. Now, what we're also going to do is set up another exhibit, and the plan is to make a big African grassland sort of exhibit with 5 different species in, which I believe may actually be the most animals I've ever had in one exhibit. And what this does is it's A, going to be more space efficient and blah, 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 blah. But also, I think it'll actually look pretty cool. And it'll stick out in this kind of environment. So I'm going to give them lots of room. I'm going to clear this whole area down here. We don't need guests. Don't need to come over here. And it is going to have lots of animals. So I really want it to be a nice big open space. Obviously, that looks like nonsense. I will be fixing that. Let's knock that in a little bit. Give it a little bit of a... It's a quarry at some point, right? So why don't we just give it a little bit of a... A quarry look over here. This is like more, you know, this bit's kind of softened over time and it's been overgrown, but over here's where they did their most recent damage. And what we'll do is we'll even do like a little quarry cave system that's dug in. Absolute massive waste of money, but it looks cool. We've actually got some toxic waste barrels floating around in the sky, as you can see right there, so we're gonna spend a small fortune removing those as well. I basically have no money left already, which is fun for the whole family. And now we're gonna set up this exhibit. Which means you'll be able to walk along here and walk, and we'll put like a little fence along here as well. You'll be able to look down into it, and it's going to be this really cool big open grassland. So let's get started. I will admit, I did try to record this video fairly recently, and for some reason it just went disastrously. Nothing worked, especially, you know, this bit was fine-ish, and then it came to the doing the gondola ride, and it was just a monster. And when I did the exhibit here, this kind of went under the path, and all the guests who walked across here freaked out because the barrier technically went around the path. It was just, it was a mess. It really was. So what we have to do, as per usual, at the start is just, tell you what, I'm going to start here instead. Just need a nice little straight line there, and then we can get curvy. I don't really know why that's the case. It's moderately annoying. Be nice if it wasn't the case, but it's also not really a big deal in the slightest, if we're honest. So yeah, that'll do. I don't mind having a little bit of distance between the barrier and the path, just because that means, kind of like we did in our Arctic park, if you watched that playthrough, which you all should, or we can just put like some plant life in front of it, and it tends to make the exhibits look a lot nicer. Cool, and that's beautiful. And go around there. That gives the staff really good access, actually. We'll put our staff access path right over here. We already had this bit, of course. One more in there, and then we're going to go for our null barrier. And just, oh, toxic waste barrel. So, what I'm thinking is buffalo, aardvark, ostrich. I'm trying to remember what I did last time before I had to scrap the video, unfortunately. Buffalo, ostrich, aardvark, cannot remember the others at all. But there were five options, I think. Which means we should hit silver today, hopefully, which would be really cool. Now, this is the only bit we need to be careful. Just need to make sure the barrier doesn't cross the path. Just don't want my guests to freak out. Oh, no, 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 no. See, this is the bomb right there. Kill on you, you cheeky little blighter. In you go. You need to get it inside the mountain, but not across the path. So you kind of need to... Yeah, it's more like it. I think that should work, right? God, please tell me that works. And then we're just going to join these together like so. Beautiful. Now, we're going to stick with the same materials as last time. Let's get mechanic over here as well. That's filthy. Absolutely filthy. So we need some corrugated plastic. It's not necessarily the nicest material, but it does kind of fit the theme we've had already. And it kind of fits the semi-industrial feel of the whole place, right? That kind of corrugated look. So I'm going to bring that in over there. Got a habitat gate on there. Perfect. We'll put some trees and block this area out. Remember, we're hiding all the staff buildings inside mountains for reasons of science. I don't know what those reasons of science are, but they're very scientific. So don't ask me about them. They would be too complex to explain. This probably also needs, although I'm not sure I'm going to be loud, a water treatment facility sort of shebang. Nice. Okay, good stuff. Let's bring that back. Getting a little bit funky there. I'm okay. I'm a funky kind of guy. What can I say? Yeah, looking pretty sexy. And you gotta make it sexy, folks. You gotta make it sexy. Right. So we'll cover that with trees. We'll get some lights down here as well, of course. We don't really have, if I'm honest, anything unlocked whatsoever, but that's okay. Am I getting mechanic research? No, let's get Africa. I think the African theme is gonna fit the best. And let's hit play. What's going on? What's this? No, no. Can I have another bongo? I would love... Like, you can't have one bongo. You've got to have a pair of bongos. I'm not allowed a bongo. Okay, so never mind the bongo for now. Let's see what we can find that will work in the African grassland. So... an elephant is probably a bit too expensive, unfortunately. Warhog. Warhog's the other one. Again, no male. That's really annoying. So let's grab a couple of those, grab one of those. I know I have no money whatsoever. Warthog, ostrich. We're getting that, folks, we're getting that. Warthog, ostrich, buffalo. Wow, I am actually super poor. okay, well, let's get some money in, hopefully. Am I making money? Slightly? if we get... I can't really send these guys into the park because they're not going to have anything. They're not going to have any... You know, food or water. I can't afford to do anything. I can't afford to do a bloody thing right now. We are slowly making money, it must be said, but it is a slow process. Can I get rid of this path? That path's very upsetting for me. Eee. That's our snow leopard exhibit over here. We'll go track those guys down while I wait for my money to be slightly less obnoxious. There we go. Ooh. Give me money as a reward.
You can really tell you dealt with that toxic waste. The air doesn't taste like batteries anymore. Yes, overall, the zoo's definitely beginning to take shape. The customers seem happy, and best of all, almost none of them have developed respiratory problems as a result of their visit. Speaking of which, nice work nursing all those poorly animals back to health. It's a good job we rescued them and brought them into the zoo, eh? After all, the last thing we need is people being able to see animals outside the zoo for free. Oh, oh, and one last thing. Now that the zoo is mostly clean, I'm arranging for Lin Lin to visit from the other zoo. It's going to take a little time, though, so don't worry about it yet. Just worry about everything else.
Lin Lin sounds like a panda. I didn't check my gold. Are we going to have a panda? Are we going to have a panda? We're going to have a panda. We're going to get Lin Lin the panda. Very cool. Right, so that is a... Yeah, I want to check. That's a male buffalo. What's going on? Okay, we probably don't need to do that anymore. So let's move on to the buffa. So I'd like... meh. like a female buffalo, please. Much like in real life. Now, I have no cash. But I figure getting the animals in... I know they're not thrilled quite yet, but we can fix that. That's fine. They will be. They're gonna have the time of their blimmin' lives, folks. African buffalo. God, even afford the food trough. Oh my god, this is sad. Alright, water pipe, because everyone likes a water pipe, so let's get one of those, and I have $29. Come on, come on, get me a food trough, baby, get me a food trough. Nice, right, okay, that's for the buffalo. What about the ostrich? It's a common ostrich, right? Yeah, it's different. Food bowl large, but only $100. Bargain. Right. That is technically enough. Like, I think they're actually moderately happy. We should see our money start to go up a lot. They do need enrichment, but, you know, welfare and stuff, it's actually not terrible. We're going to fix up the terrain a little bit. Obviously, we're going to make them much, much happier, but I figured if we get some animals into the park, it'll, increase our revenue, essentially. That's what we're looking for. Okay, right, that's a happy ostrich. Is it a happy buffalo? It's a happy buffalo. Need some water. That's okay. We'll sort that in a sec. Is it a happy... What are you, my friend? You are a warthog. Is it a happy warthog? It's a happy warthog. Sweet. Right, let's get a little bit of water. Do a little bit of a river kind of shebang. Maybe like a little lake at the back. It's bigger. Yeah, might even do a cheeky little waterfall in there, spilling out of the cave. That'd be pretty cool. Cool things are cool. Yeah? Nice. Okay. Diseased animals. Sweet. That's kind of my fault. If we're honest, I should really put all my animals into quarantine. Everyone who's playing Planet Zoo should put all their animals into quarantine first of all. I'm moderately lazy and don't do it, but I definitely should. It's totally my bad. Okay, how we living? How we living? 63 still. Why is that so low? It's just enrichment, really. It's social. Interesting. Too few adults. Don't you have two? Where's the other one? Did I not send the other one in? Oh, that's a warthog. Where's the other buffalo? Am I going nuts? Has it been sent to... Ah, right. Yes. Okay, we've got multiple animals infected. That's the best in slot way. right, so what's that's going on? We've gone up in cash a little bit. So, we've got buffalo, we've got warthog, we've got ostrich. Can we find two more that can all live together in this, like, amazing African kind of area? All grassland. Now, the elephant is a possibility, but it is too expensive. Aardvark is also a possibility, but it's crazy expensive for some reason. Can I have another bongo, please? Female. Nice! Very cool. Right, let's get a bongo in there. Is the bongo happy? Probably slightly lacking enrichment and social right now. Social's actually okay, but enrichment is low. Yeah, we're gonna fix that, my bongo-y friend. We're gonna fix it. Don't you worry. Okay, I'm gonna unbox you because I don't know why you've been boxed up. And then we're gonna call that. Low on cash. I know. That's fine. That's fine. We're coming together. Pass error in guest name. My favorite person in the world. What can I say? Right, so we need to make this look a little sexier. Let's go continent, Africa, biome, grassland, and see what we can do for moderately cheap. We need a baobab, I think. I think we need a little baobab. I mean, that baobab, but that's a baller of a baobab. We need... What else do we need? Do we need two baobabs? We need two baobabs. I've decided. Going nutso. We need... Yeah, that's going to be a problem. Candelabra trees are pretty cool. I'm seeing that down just a teeny bit. It's going to be my... Do I have any palm trees or anything like that? No, nothing that would suit the... being by the water, so we'll have the candelabras do it. Another one of those in there. What's this? Umbrella. That's a pretty cool looking tree. I'm going to guard the food with it. Maybe only one of those? Yeah. Okay, Papyrus Sedge I hate from the bottom of my heart. I kind of just want to put a cheeky one up there as well, just to kind of... I'm going to put another one of these in. I don't want it in the actual exhibit, but if I put it on the hill, same with over here, or over there, it just kind of blends everything together a little bit better, so the exhibit itself doesn't look like it stands out too much in the environment, I think is the idea. I mean, even a little candelabra doing its thing. Cool. Have a little daisy pouch. First girl I ever loved was called Daisy, just for reference. Daisy, if you're watching this, I know you're into girls now, that's okay. It's been a long time. Like, I think we've all moved on, but there you go. I never told you, now you know. I suspect Daisy's not watching this. If I had to wager a guess, it would seem unlikely. I say loved. It was a crush when I was like 5 years old. So, basically love. Okay, right. That'll do. I can't live with that as it is. There we go. Sexy. This is my new obsession. It doesn't actually work with Africa. Oddly enough, Africa grassland isn't that great for it, but... Oh, I need donation boxes. What am I doing? I'm a big old numpty is what I am. Eins. Zwei. Drei. Vier. I will not hear disparaging about my perfect German. Are you okay, buddy? You're still sick. Well, the vet is being requested. I think I've only got one vet. I've got two vets. What am I about? I don't know what's going on there. We still need one animal. We need one more. Do we need one more? Or do we need two more? Anyways, we've got bongos. Don't need any more of those. Let's have a look. Well, let's scroll down. Aardvark's right at the bottom. Can I have a cheap... Why are aardvarks so expensive? That's nutso. We've got ostrich, warthog, buffalo. Yeah, that's it at the moment. I'm sure I need an idea for another one. Maybe we'll have to make another exhibit. I think we'll probably have to make another exhibit. Could a flamingo live here? Is that too much? I think we'll make another exhibit. I don't know what it'll be, though. I'm tempted by the crocodile. Interesting. I'm going to put a little bit of grass up here. We're going to just do some... Let's just have some fun decorating and making... I want to make things pretty. A bit of grass there. Might smooth out some of this. I like that ragged kind of look to it, but there's probably a little bit too much of it. I want this to be like a rocky mining outcrop looking shebang. And then the idea is that's a river. Waterfall even. So we're going to smooth the rock out. I love that. It's my little sneaky touch, that one. You smooth out the rock, particularly near where the waterfall is, because then it looks like the water has kind of smoothed out the rock over time as it falls over the edge. You see? Ostrich is agreeing in the distance. That looks better. It's got that rugged kind of look to it, but it's a little bit much. It's a quite nice looking little exhibit, actually. It needs more love, obviously. Don't we all, but... Oh, it needs rocks! Rocks is what it needs! I'm silly. We need Everyone needs Yeah, screw it. I was going to not go for these just because they don't necessarily suit. Because we're in Brazil, the grass colouring is super green and super like vivid. It's really nice. But it doesn't necessarily suit the Africa grassland look we've got going on, you know? I think it's okay. I think that's still pretty cool. It's got a nice... That was a bizarre... The ostrich walked in front of the buffalo and it just looked like this bizarre mutant creature that I've never seen. It was lovely. If you're into bizarre mutant creatures, which I am. What are we doing with our lives? You're going to float, buddy. I don't know why. No, you're not. Someone else is going to float, though. Oh, he's on the run! Chuka. Don't know where you're going, pal. Is this clean? Yeah, sweet. Need more rocks. Everything needs more rocks. Rocks are the best. I like this one. I'm going to put that in the middle. I like my stacks, you know. Stacks on stacks on stacks, son. Sorry. The stacks just look cool. They always do. Need like a little baby one on the top. There we go. Look at that beauty. Nice. Right. So, what I also want to do is a little bit of decoration in front of these. It's kind of like what we did in our Arctic Adventures Park, but we're going to go north. Well, we're going to go, actually, we're going to go South Central America. We're going to go rainforest. We're going to go tropical. I like to decorate around the exhibits that have different themes, but in the theme that's relevant to the park that we're in, if that makes sense. We also need some education boards, now that I think about it. Want the park to look nice without having to go into franchise level mode to detail. That's always the plan with thingy. So we have buffalo. We have 600 guests. We have ostrich. And indeed, we have a warthog. Okay. Yeah, people are loving it. Not loving the snow leopards as much, which is a little bit sad. Right. No diseased animals either. I'm a little low on cash. We still need... Oh, we can afford a thingy, though. I want an aardvark. To the bottom. I get both. Nice! There we go, little pair of aardvarks as well. Okay, so that takes us up, I believe, to 7 habitat animals. Yeah. So we're going to need to do one more exhibit. And then we're going to need to do a panda exhibit. So I'm thinking the gondola ride is going to kind of... basically, we'll have like 2 separate sections of the park. We'll have this bit here, and then the gondola will take you over here, and you'll land here, and then you'll have the panda and our other exhibit. Because I think, A, that's a pretty cool idea. I've never actually done a zoo that's kind of split into half. I like that idea. But also, I don't see a... I mean, the path here can just walk on though, can't it? Maybe it'll connect in 2 ways. Is that a little cheeky toxic waste? I actually can't... That's weird. I'll just be poor. That's fine. It's true to real life, you know? Have I had my... what are you doing? Stop that. Where's my baby Okapi? Okapi. My girlfriend says Okapi in a really weird way, or she used to, so now it's kind of like in my head. I can't get out away from it. It's terrifying. Right. Research. Where are we? I think it's though. I remember seeing this. I think it's level 3. That looks like enrichment, though. Oh, it's food enrichment that we need. I think we can get some lovely jubbly entertainment enrichment, but I think we need more for the food enrichment. Okay, I've no idea what I've apparently unlocked, because there's nothing there. Does this count? No, it's a heater. What am I about? It's probably, it's a Brazilian rainforest. It's probably hot enough, I'd guess. How are we doing? Again, enrichment is my big issue right now. Feeder-wise, are the aardvarks going to be happy? Yeah, I can give them. We can actually do a little bit here. There you go, guys. Again, no food enrichment, but that should help a little bit. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. 4 animals in there. 4 African animals. Very cool. Oddly enough, I'm somewhat convinced that I had 5, you know, when I did this on my own. And I cannot for the life of me remember what that 5th was. Was it? It wasn't an ape or anything, was it? No. No, I don't know what it would have been. Right, let's get these ticket prices up because we have tons of animals now. Go like that. And what I want to do is start setting up over here. I think we're just going to block that off there. I like the idea of having 2 halves to the park. And we're going to flatten this top area over. Can I flatten into there? That'd be cool. No, what if I get rid of the water? Nice, nice. Flatten this whole... Oh god, there goes all my money. So sad. So sad. It's a sad, sad situation. This is where we're going to be. This is where we're going to have Lin Lin, who sounds adorable. And also our... whatever the bejeebus we decide to do next. Don't quite know where that's going to be yet. Let's make sure we've got a bit of room here. And what we can do is have the path go over here anyway, so you can kind of overlook into our little African adventure zone over there on the right. I will put in more plants and decorations and stuff, but we are just so hella poor that right now I think it's a low priority. Facilities, I suspect rather strongly it costs more than $1,000 for this gondola ride. How much is it? Why is it 180? Why is it so cheap? okay, that's confusing. Now, I'm going to try to put it there. Because I want the gondola ride to go shoop like that. I probably have to make this a complete track, actually. Last time I did this, I could not get the ride to finish at all, so I'm determined to... Oh, it's gone the other way than I wanted. That's fine, that's fine. I actually really like these things. Enter. Okay, cool. Let's do that. Boom. Curve to the right. Let's follow this path as nicely as we can. Lovely stuff. Can I put in, like, another station? Oh, yeah, sweet. Okay, so we can have one over here. It's probably... Oh, it's way too high. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Down we go. Down we go. Curve to the left. Curve to the right. Take back now, y'all. Bring it down. Bring it down. Oh, no, 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 no. What did I just do? Okay. Safe. Nope. I'm gonna figure this out. I will. I promise. not going to be there, though, is it? Right, if we go to the right a little bit and then try it. Is it because it's too low down now? Can we go up? What's going on? I don't know. Like, I have no idea. This is not something I am particularly intersect. Oh, it is. It's way too low down. Okay, right. We're going to go back. Let's try it on this one. Come up. There we go. How do you get up there? Oh, God only knows. Whatever, that'll do. So, can people get on there? Guys, I don't know how this works. I'm not going to lie. Can we all complete at this point? I have not really done this before. The boat ride in my bloody My Pen Rye franchise park was enough effort as it was. I really like the idea of this. Oh, it's going to go... Right. This is going to be cool. We're going to curl through, and there's going to be a waterfall there below where the monorail is. What? Okay, sweet. Okay, well, I saw that in a minute. Apparently, I've got an escaped animal. How have you... Oh, right, that's my fault. that's an issue right there. I'll admit that much. Let's fix that, shall we? Okay, that should be fine. Okay. Okay, look at that. Very cool. Can people get on this? People can get on this, can they? Open. Problem. Again, don't know how these work. Like, I have to figure this out. I've been through this before. Let me think about this. How do I... Entrance? Have I done this... Oh, god damn it. No. Right, okay, no, I'm gonna make this work. Exit. Connect entrance to path. Okay, this is fine. What are you up shook to buy? What are you up shook to buy? There's nothing there! Eh. What have I... Okay. Okay. Again, huh? I'm gonna make this work. What? Is it restricted by this? Is that the problem? I really want these on the other way, don't I? Is there a way to flip this by any chance? Can I? Oh, well, now I'm sad forever. I actually don't think I can. I put it on the wrong way. I did this with the bloody boat ride as well. Sad. So sad. It's a sad, sad situation. Okay. That way is the right way, right? So we're gonna put it in. Yes, okay, that's good. That's the opposite way to last time. That's gotta be positive. Bloody Nora. Everything I do is terrible. You kinda get used to it, to be fair, but... Okay, we still go by our little waterfall. Very cool. Let's go back down a little bit. It's like a roller coaster. We're gonna curve a little bit in there, and then we're gonna try to get our thingy on again. Station. Entry left, exit left. Where's entry and exit on that one? Yeah, it's in the right spot. Very cool. Okay. Let's go. Is there a better way to do this? Can I use a button to do this? I could really like to be able to like do the left and right with like WASD. But I don't think that's the case. You know what, game? Stop putting my bloody animals in bloody boxes then, eh? Can I just auto-complete there? Sexy. I kind of love it. Is that daft? I know it's daft, but I'm going to go for it. I think it's cool. I can't help it. It's like a little roller coaster. Right, who's in a box? It's always a bloody Okapi. Okapi. copy. Oh god, everything's failing. Mechanic! 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 Everything is pain. Life is hell. It's nice, isn't it? There we go. Hey, look at that. Africa theme. We can actually mess around with some stuff now. And we can put another one on. Let's go for Arctic. Yeah? No. No. I might get barriers. Nothing new world. New world. It's got new world. Okay, cool. Right, okay. I told you, we're going to make this work. Station 4. Entrance. Nice. Exit. Nice. Okay, I think we just need to get rid of this path. We'll figure it out for the staff in a bit. Connect the entrance to the path. Yeah, baby! So we do it. Show business. Connecting a queue path. Oh, right, okay, that's my bad. It's not the neatest thing I've ever built, but it blimmin' works. Open. We'll have to go finish the other track off bit as well, but still, great success. If you ignore all the disastrous bits, it was very successful. It's good philosophy for life. Just ignore the bad bits and then you're successful. It's fine. Yeah, I need to squeeze that down a little bit. Oh my god, what's going on here? Life is pain. Life is pain. Everything is bad. Can we smooth that out? Is that going to help? Yeah, surely. Nice, 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 nice. I want to see it work. Does it work? It's testing. Where's it at? It's not going. Right, I want to fix this. Why is this so high up? Is there a way to lower this, maybe? I don't think so. Okay, no, it's fine. We'll just have a big-ass staircase. That's okay. It's not actually a big deal. Why are you being weird? Straight. Forward. Snap. Thank you. There we go. Oh my god. It's actually a monster. Yeah, that's not the best, if we're honest. If we're totally honest, it's not amazing. Is there a way to fix it? Save, drag, edit. I don't think, you know what? No, screw it. This is it. We're funky is what we are. We're funky. Okay, so path. And then same again. All the way. Oh, I could have done that sooner. Well, let's go forward a little bit then, because I want it to match. All the way down. It doesn't actually match at all. I will never hear it said that I'm not funky. Because there we go. It's the funkiest thing I've ever seen. So we can put our Lin-Lin, and we'll just ignore this left-hand bit. We'll put some forest in there, and we'll have Lin-Lin and our other animal in there. And we should be... Look at that beauty! Yeah, you say you're testing, but you're not actually doing anything. Oh, people are getting on. Ah, right. No, that I think that was why. Get back on, lads and lasses. You know what? I'll bloody do it. No, yeah. It's open. It's open. Let's have a little look. Are we good? Yeah, we just need one more habitat animal. Very. Oh. Here we go. I want to go. Hello? Who am I? Very nice. Right. Cinematic. That's rubbish. Interest. No. Are we going to. I mean, the doors are still open, which makes me think. I don't know. Don't know. Oh, we can change the colours. We should make them more like browns and greens and stuff. And change all the blues to greens. We'll go from there. Very cool. Cockles. What's this one? A yellow, maybe? Oh, it's on. It's on the move. Oh god. Ew. I want a brown. Nice. How about this one? Yellow. And then for the track, yellow. Very cool, very cool. Look at that. Imagine there's a waterfall there as well. Maybe I'll put some rocks and stuff in there. think that's awesome. Then again, I've never used the gondola ever. This is literally the first time I've ever used it, so no wonder I'm kind of like blown away. What is going on? Get out of the bloody box. I love it. It makes me very happy. I want a cheeky screenshot. I think the gondola is going to be the star of the show. So, anyways, right, we are going to end it there then, folks. Big successful episode, our return to the campaign. Hope you, hopefully people understand why. Obviously, it's been a little while. We've been working on the Arctic Adventures. I promise we'll be back to 2 to 3 episodes of this a week going forward. I'd really like to get this done. Enjoy it and take our time with it, but also get it finished before the next DLC. But let's assume that's a few months away anyway. We've still got like 5 levels to go or something like that. So we've got a little while. Low welfare. What's up? You're stressed. Okay, that's fine. I mean, as soon as it goes around that corner, it should be okay. Animals are really good about sorting their own stress out, essentially. We're in good money. We're on good guest numbers. Everything's kind of coming together. It's a little spooky. Something's going to go terribly wrong. Next video, then, we are going to get our extra animal in here. I don't know what it's going to be. Maybe a salty. And then we'll probably have Lin-Lin living over here in the corner. And that should actually be everything we need to do, basically. Yeah, we just need to then boost our education and stuff like that. So, yeah, we're looking good. I'll see you lovely folks then. Thank you so much for joining me as per usual. Hopefully you're excited about the return of our Planet Zoo campaign. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Hey folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to help support me a little bit more, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. There's a link in the description down below. Every little really does help in times like these, but it's not at all expected, and by just watching the video, you've already helped me out massively, and it makes you a pretty cool person, so well done you. Thanks for joining me either way, I'll see you next time.